who died, who gave that light to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. And I'm very proud of being involved with criminal justice reform and getting it done, getting it passed. And we had a lot of votes that normally wouldn't have gone that way. And they really, they were pushing me, some of them, at the end. And we have some of the folks here, Tim Scott, Lindsay, they're here, but I'm going to introduce them in a little while. But we had tremendous help. This was a bipartisan bill. We had a lot of support on both sides. People that you would have least suspected. But the First Step Act proved that we could achieve amazing breakthroughs when we come together as a nation and we put the interests of our citizens before the interests of any political party. Since we passed this landmark legislation, 10 states have followed our lead and passed legislation that takes critical steps to advance criminal justice reform at the state level